many problems at home. It's overwhelming.
What was that? I must be imagining things.
Just a random train. There's nothing. Probably just rats on the wind or my imagination. There's nothing out there. It's nothing.
Thank you. You're just as eager as I am to shut Bacon up.
Listen to that shit again. Thank you. of them are even rich.
God. I thought for sure I was finished. I am in your debt.
Watch out! Eagle! Eagle!
Good man. He just doesn't like idiots. But once you get to know him...
Yeah, I can see that now. I'll be more careful next time.
So I tell him, figure he's going to get angry, but he decides to help.
I still don't like...
Hello!
Raju is waiting for you inside the
mall.
Hey, Ajay! How've you been?
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, God of Gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket. reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries.
Blessings to you.
Life is as tenuous and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality. Emotion is no life at all, but a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder.
The gods bless us with wisdom, and we collect them in the prayer wheel to purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel.
Please, leave the basket here. Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalung asleep and sated.
Ha!
You see? This is what happens when people abandon religion, Aji. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Sabal. The army attacked the monastery, but I drove them off.
Dankiri, you were there, brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He could have used more men like you in the war.
Thank you. angry dog!
For the next delivery.
Get in there, though. No take out Corporal Nut. He'd be crippled.
Thank you.
need someone now. He'll be most vulnerable here. We need to act fast.
But who's responsible for all this blight? Bugun men. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Bugun men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Bugun men.
Yeah.
Moving out! Hurry!
Shit! Ah!
Control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean? Undesirable. Taking anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had this shit, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here is not good on the power movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who talk too much, people with bad breath, people that just talk about the kids all day. I don't give a shit. I mean, I find Chotu undesirable, especially when he farts in the booth and doesn't admit to it. I mean, come on, man. It's...
Hey, my child. I was just thinking that we should work together, you and me. And now Providence has provided the means. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle. That is Sultz. It means do what soldiers do best, even if it requires you to come to a godless country like this. Soldiers, we protect our people through our willingness to kill. And what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith.
Guns, AJ! Guns! Without them, how else will we pass through the sea of trouble and calm the surging tides? Help me, AJ, and the Golden Path will receive their guns.
Okay.
Praise God. And the scales have fallen from the boy's eyes. There was a shipment leaving over the mountain by helicopter, but it went down. I need you to take this tracker and recover the shipment before the army gets it back. The Lord will provide you with transportation. What do you say?
Amen.
Amen. Now go! Go! Go, AJ!